where we're picking up our walls for the greenhouse and heading home. And they give this, they said, you want that free? And yeah, I'll take it. So that was a good deal. Home Depot. Now we got loaded up. Now I just have to tie that down. Gotta get our free stuff. Well, we got the panels home and we're gonna unload it in the morning. And Bill, he's gonna take the boards off and straps and put that tin somewhere. That was pretty good, get some free tin. We can always save it and use it for something. There's three pieces of it. This morning, we're gonna move these panels right over there. That way, we can move the truck back and get it out of the way. Before we put the walls up, we wanna remove some of this dirt, lower it, that way we can make the soil bit better. And that's what we're gonna do, cause with the walls open, Bill can just throw that dirt right in there. So we've been digging up, chopping on it, trying to break the clods up. And Bill says, oh, we'll just bring that tiller in. There's not a lot of room to till this, but he thinks he can do it. Yes. Sunk down probably about 6 inches. I don't want to go real deep. Okay, we got it dug out just like we wanted, and now later on we'll have to put the new soil in there. Well, we got the wood moved over here and Bill got one up. So, it's the beginning. So, thanks for watching from Out West Homestead. Bye. It's just going to be so different getting this blocked in. Keep it warm in here. We're going to put the soil here because I need it in other places. And I just want to get it out of the way for right now. Well, there's our dirt we got out of there. Now I can use it for other stuff.